This is going to be another very, very cold start.